Now, in this case, service providing companies. My focus is now only on those particular companies jo log service provide karte the. Again, I've tried to divide the things into three parts. First, essential services. Essential services, abhi iske na discussions can be going on and on and on. I'll just try to make it as short as possible. First, essential commodities. Essential commodities, A, public transport. Public transport like railways, airlines, road transport. I'll start away with railways. Rail lines will be open, I think, from 14th of April. They will try to transport the passengers from one place to another. ट्रेन्स के अंदर अगर आपका जो बर्थ था वहां पे तीन कंपार्टमेंट्स वो होते थे. गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज टोल्ड कि बीच वाली बर्थ के ऊपर कोई पैसेंजर नहीं बैठेगा ताकि रूल्स ऑफ सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग आर नॉट डिसओबेड. तो वो एक चीज है दैट द रेलवेज हैव डन. मेनी ट्रेन्स हैव बीन कन्वर्टेड इनटू द क्वारंटाइन ज़ोन्स जहां पे पूरी बर्थ के अंदर एक ही पैसेंजर होगा हु इज स्ट्रक विद द वायरस. तो इन लोगों ने अपना सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी बहुत अच्छे तरीके से डिस्चार्ज किया. ऑब्वियसली जो इंडियन रेलवेज है इट्स ओन्ड बाय गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. इट्स मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट टू डिस्चार्ज योर सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी देन टू बी मेकिंग प्रॉफिट्स एट दिस पर्टिकुलर टाइम. दे ऑल हैव डन वंडरफुली वेल. ऑनेस्टली एट दिस पर्टिकुलर टाइम्स जो रेलवेज है इट वॉज नॉट अर्निंग ग्रेट अमाउंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट्स बट देन दे टुक दिस बिग डिसीजन दैट इट इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट टू बी हेल्पिंग पीपल नाउ. Second, airline companies, I think most of them will be shutting down in next 2 or 3 months. Abhi tak to ye wala period hi bita hai jahan pe all those news have not come, but it is very obvious these companies are under huge amount of pressures. Unka jo vacation ka time tha, which covers up almost their entire year ka revenue, okay, has been all gone. In future also, if you'll start to think, not many people are going to be like, you know, to traveling to foreign countries because of this disease. So it's going to be a hard time as such for such companies. I honestly don't know with such huge amount of expenses, maintaining an airplane, paying the airport charges, paying the landing charges. Okay, there are so many costs that these companies have to be incurring. How they are going to be surviving as such. Many companies have asked for restructuring. Many companies have asked for the waivers of the taxes, etc. Okay, let's hope for the best that this sector still remains. Third, road transport. In road transport, I'll have two of them. First is, whatever is owned by the government. Example, in Bombay, it is called as Best Services, BEST. That is the state transport buses which are there. These companies, like Best, what it had done actually before the lockdown, it was their strategy. In logon ne apne prices kam kar diye. And the number of people who were traveling on Best buses was very high as compared to whatever it was in the last year. So they all did good amount of business. But once this particular thing came, most of the BST buses, okay, are still running on roads, might be even empty also, but they are trying to discharge their social responsibilities. Dheere 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 dheere, jo number of buses hain, shayad kam ho jayega. Because of few reasons, ek to one or two drivers in Bombay have contacted with this virus, so therefore automatically there is a fear now. Second, abhi, if the offices are going to be closed and people are not going to be traveling, what is the use of exactly having all empty buses? The number of buses in future will be falling. Jo private services thi, like Ola, Uber, Meru services, okay, they are the hardest hit. Jo drivers thi, they are not earning any amount. Shayad some amount of maintenance of cars wagera will be required. To drivers lo ki buri halat hai. If they come under the economic package of Mr. Narendra Modi, then it is good. They'll be getting some income. Otherwise, they are hard hit. Companies like Ola, Uber, they are not doing good amount of business as people are not ready to come out. Okay. So, I think even still, like, you know, jo Ola and Uber hai, I understand they lose around 2 months of profits. But they will try to recover that also because these are big companies. They can absorb losses. Okay. But for a normal person who runs his life based upon like, you know, whatever the earnings they all do on a daily basis, for them is going to be hard. Then, transport of goods carrying. What does this mean? दिस मीन्स कंपनीज जो लोग ट्रांसपोर्ट करते थे गुड्स को फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर, वन प्लेस टू अनदर, दीज आर दोज पर्टिकुलर कंपनीज लाइक यू नो जो सामान एक जगह से दूसरी जगह वो पहुंचाते हैं, माइट बी एसेंशियल कमोडिटीज, माइट बी नॉन एसेंशियल कमोडिटीज. इन लोग के लिए सडनली बिजनेस हैज बिकम वेरी बिग, सडनली डिमांड फॉर द गुड्स हैव इंक्रीज एंड दे ऑल हैव डन गुड अमाउंट ऑफ बिजनेस. These companies are facing one problem कि इन लोगों को employees नहीं मिल रहे to be doing the transportation. और government ने बीच में कुछ ना कुछ trucks वगैरह वो रोक दिए थे. But overall, if the country has to be running, these particular companies have to be running only. So companies like say Blue Dart, say First Flight, okay, say Packers and Movers, all these companies, पहले कई लोग तो कोई और business किए थे, like you know sending the courier from one place to another. Now, immediately they all shifted also. Okay, they started to transport the goods of the government also. And they are earning good amount of profit. So, in fact, this is one sector that has done very, very, very good during the lockdown period. Now, abhi ye wali companies hi jo hai, agar wo log essential goods carry kar rahe the, ya fir kar rahe hain, they are doing good amount of business. अगर ये कंपनीज जो थी वो ऐसी थी जो नॉन एसेंशियल गुड्स कैरी कर रहे हैं जिनका डिमांड है फॉलन एंड दे ऑल हैव नॉट शिफ्टेड देयर बिजनेस टू कैरिंग एसेंशियल कमोडिटीज, अभी इन लोग के लिए बिजनेस करना थोड़ा सा मुश्किल हो जाएगा एट दिस पर्टिकुलर टाइम, क्योंकि नॉन एसेंशियल गुड्स का डिमांड नहीं है तो ऑटोमेटिकली इन लोग का बिजनेस नहीं है. सी, हेल्थ केयर ऑब्वियसली एसेंशियल कमोडिटी. अभी हेल्थ केयर के अंदर प्राइवेट हॉस्पिटल्स, private hospitals at this particular time could have earned huge amount of money. They could have earned, but then government came very hard on them, Supreme Court came very hard on them that at this particular time you all cannot be trying to make money, it is important to serve the people. Okay, so there is a certain cap that has been put on them ki aap isse zyada amount charge nahi kar sakte ho. Apart from that, you might be aware government is taking over many of the private hospitals to keep the infected patients over there. Okay, in fact many hotels are also being taken over, like in Bombay, if you all know, people like Shahrukh Khan, people like Sonu Sood, they all have given their hotels to now be treated as like you know the places where these patients can be kept. Okay, there's a huge thing that these guys have done. जो गवर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटल्स हैं, ओके, दे ऑल आर फेसिंग टफ टाइम्स बिकॉज द नंबर ऑफ पेशेंट्स आर हाई और उन लोग के पास वैसा इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर नहीं है. उसके बाद इन दिस केस जो टेस्टिंग सेंटर्स हैं लाइक मेट्रोपोलिस वगैरह, यू माइट बी नोइंग नाउ, ये वाले जो टेस्टिंग सेंटर्स हैं इन लोगों को गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से लाइक आई थिंक दे आर 8 लैब्स हु हैव बीन गिवन द एक्रेडिटेशन बाय द गवर्नमेंट दैट दे कैन टेस्ट द पेशेंट्स फॉर दिस वायरस. ओके, बट अ सर्टन कैप हैज आल्सो बीन गिवन, आई थिंक अ रूलिंग आल्सो हैज कम लाइक यू नो दैट दे हैव टू बी डूइंग समथिंग फ्री आल्सो. ओके नाउ, बट देन दीज कंपनीज ओवर दिस पर्टिकुलर पीरियड विल बी मेकिंग डिसेंट अमाउंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट्स. इनफैक्ट अगर शायद ये वाला कैप नहीं आता दे वुड हैव अर्नड ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट्स. ओके, बट दे ऑल आर अर्निंग डिसेंट अमाउंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट्स. नाउ ये हो गया असेंशियल कमोडिटीज के अंदर. आई कवर्ड अप ट्रांसपोर्ट, आई कवर्ड अप इन दिस केस ट्रांसपोर्ट सेक्टर्स, आई कवर्ड अप हेल्थ केयर. फोर्थ, delivery services such as Swiggy, such as Dunzo, if you might be aware. Now these services, honestly, ye pehle mainly food wagera ke liye tha, but suddenly most of them have shifted their services to be carrying essential goods also. Abhi Swiggy ho gaya, ya especially jo Dunzo hai, wo to fruits and vegetables bhi pahuncha raha hai to the people. So they immediately shifted their business. Now this, I think, was a huge strategy point of view for them. They all did good amount of business. They all did extremely, all these particular things, they all did extremely fast. Immediately changed their nature of business. Okay. और जो भी सारे जो retail outlets है, उन लोगों को वो बोला गया कि in case you want to be delivering the product to the customers at their home, use our services. They will be one of those few companies who will be earning huge amount of profit at this particular time. Kyunki ye log jab product wagera wo deliver karte hain, they charge a certain amount of commission to these particular shops. Automatically their profits are super high. Abhi restaurants, most of them are closed, lekin government ka kuch rules hai ki like you know restaurants can keep their kitchen open if certain norms are obeyed. Swiggy is still trying to deliver the products for those particular people also, and in turn is trying to keep their profits as much intact as possible. E, internet. Internet and telecom companies. Now, honestly, at this time, internet is something that has become basic necessity. Companies like Jio, Vodafone, Airtel could have raised their prices at this particular time. And honestly, they are justified. All of them are under severe pressure. और इस वक्त अगर वो लोग प्राइसेस रेस करते ना, ऑनेस्टली किसी के पास कोई ऑप्शन भी नहीं था. आप लोगों को ज्यादा प्राइसेस देना ही पड़ता. गुड थिंग दे ऑल हैव नॉट डन. नाउ इन इंडिया यू ऑल माइट बी नोइंग इंटरनेट कॉस्ट इज द लीस्ट अक्रॉस द एंटायर वर्ल्ड. वोडाफोन हैज कॉन्स्टेंटली टोल्ड लाइक यू नो दैट द प्राइसेस शुड बी इंक्रीज एल्स दीज कंपनीज माइट बी शट. At this time, they could have increased, but I think a great salute to all these companies that these guys have not increased their prices. They will be earning, I think, good amount of profits because the demand has suddenly increased. बहुत सारी चीजें अभी virtual ही हो रहा है. Zoom meetings आया, Microsoft meetings आया. अभी Google का जो Hangout था, they are going to be calling it instead of Hangout, they are going to be calling it as Google Meet. So, like, you know, suddenly demand for internet has increased, but these guys have not increased their prices. But due to the demand soaring, automatically they will earn good amount of profits at this time. Media companies, jo news companies hain, jo CNBC, etc. Now, these companies are facing huge pressures because advertisement se jo revenue aata tha has suddenly fallen. People don't want to be advertising today. Okay. But in this case, these companies have still done their social responsibility in a good way. In fact, iske andar, media companies ke andar, shayad if we include the news channels up and so on, ya fir jo stock markets wagera, these companies have done extremely good in trying to give same quality of service as it was there. Hats off to the reporters of these companies who still come out, okay, who still try to track the news. Okay, so good work these companies have done. They will not be earning extremely high profits, okay, but then they'll be earning good profits. G, education sector. Education sector, like Odisha announced that till June 17th, their schools and colleges will all be closed. Abhi, like, in fact, we were also one of those particular people who all did that, might not be a school or a university. Now, most of the schools in India immediately have started to recognize, like, you know, that this thing is going to be continuing for a while. So, most of the schools have started to give, like, you know, online sessions to the students. So, most of the schools now are holding live sessions for 3 to 4 hours on a daily basis. They all are trying to be doing as many meetings as possible with the students and with the parents. Try to keep them busy. Now, honestly, is waqt, like, you all will not be much interested in it. You all are big people now. Lekin jin log ke jo bacche hain, wo chote hain, 3rd, 4th ya 5th standard ke andar, if they will only remain at home, not go to play, not go to school anywhere, aur tab agar schools bhi ye wala cheez nahi start karte, it would have created big nuisance for the parents. Jo parents hain, jo work from home karke, those guys are working, shayad wo log bhi kaam nahi kar paate. So schools immediately shifted their business from physical business to a virtual business. Okay. And they all did this particular thing super fast. Un logon ne Zoom meetings use kiya ya Microsoft meetings use kiya, but those guys have done good. Now, I think the moment schools and colleges will open, there will be a certain fear also among the students that should we go to schools and colleges now or not. Now, at this time, un log ka ye wala jo cheez hai, bahut kaam mein aayega. Service sector ke na, I've covered up the essential commodities. Uske baad second, non-essential commodities. Non-essential jo commodities hain, matlab jo service sector hai. Ye jo second point hai, is all about कंपनीज जो नॉन एसेंशियल सर्विसेज वो प्रोवाइड करते थे. नाउ नॉन एसेंशियल सर्विसेज के अंदर ए, नाउ दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट, जो कंपनीज नॉन एसेंशियल सर्विसेज प्रोवाइड करते थे, देयर हैज बीन अ बूम सडनली वी ऑल हैव सीन, लाइक यू नो दैट मोस्ट ऑफ दीज कंपनीज हैव स्टार्टेड टू डू गुड. यस, सम ऑफ देम हैव फॉलन, आई विल टॉक अबाउट देम ऑल्सो, बट माई फर्स्ट पॉइंट, वर्चुअल मीटिंग्स कंपनी like Microsoft meetings, Zoom meetings, as I told you, these guys have suddenly seen huge amount. You all must be knowing also, more than WhatsApp, the most downloaded app for the month of March 2020 was Zoom in India. Most downloaded app. अभी मेनी पीपल वर यूजिंग इट टू प्ले ऑनलाइन हाउसी, ऑनलाइन लूडो एसेट्रा एसेट्रा, बट पीपल हु आर वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम आर यूजिंग दिस पर्टिकुलर सर्विस अलॉट. सडनली देयर सब्सक्राइबर्स हैज सीन 5 to 6 times इंक्रीज. इन लोगों ने अपने सर्वर्स बहुत अपग्रेड किए. जूम का एक क्रिटिसिज्म था, थिंग्स आर नॉट एनक्रिप्टेड, ये वो. नाउ दे हैव पुट अ एक्स्ट्रा लेयर ऑफ सिक्योरिटी ऑल्सो. सो दीज कंपनीज हैव डन ह्यूज. ये नॉन एसेंशियल कमोडिटीज, सॉरी, ये नॉन एसेंशियल सर्विसेज हैं. But suddenly, huge amount of business these companies have got. And once people get used to it, no, वो लोग ये चीजें इतनी जल्दी नहीं छोड़ते हैं. So they will see that their profits are going to be rising as such. Second, housekeeping services such as UrbanClap. UrbanClap का profits have gone down in the month of Feb, March and April. Obviously, because they cannot provide the housekeeping services. ACs वगैरह का जो सर्विसिंग है, जो क्लीनिंग सर्विसेज हैं, ऑल ऑफ देम हैव फॉलन सडनली. ओके, सो दे गॉट टू बी कंट्रोलिंग देयर कॉस्ट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर स्टेज, ताकि दे कैन स्टे देयर टिल द टाइम द लॉकडाउन इज ओवर. देन आई थिंक देयर बिजनेसेस विल रिवाइव. उसके बाद नेक्स्ट जो है, ऑनलाइन कोचिंग. नाउ जो कंपनीज फेस टू फेस बिजनेस करते थे हमारी तरह, सडनली फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर पीरियड, ओके, मेनी कंपनीज हैव शिफ्टेड टू अ ऑनलाइन बिजनेस. Now, honestly, still I try to be thinking that doing face-to-face lectures is obviously far better for a student also. But suddenly there has been a jump because we cannot do face-to-face lectures. So all these companies are trying to retain their profits basically by trying to provide the online coaching. बहुत सारे जो क्लासेस हैं उन लोगों ने वो महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट को लिखा भी है, सर, that provide us the relief in terms of the lower GST. Provide us the relief through the waiver of the rentals, like you all might not be knowing, in Wuhan also, in China. Abhi, jo log ke businesses the, which have started to open again, un logon ne bola, humko ek saal ka rental jo hai, wo aap maaf karo. There are a lot of protests that are going on in Wuhan by such particular people that the rental has to be waived off for 1 year. Now, abhi, honestly, I don't think so ki wo wala cheez India ke andar kabhi ho paega, okay? If it happens, like based upon the relationships with your landlords, if some amount of rentals can be reduced, these jo online coaching wo companies hai, they are trying hard to try to cover up whatever had to be done. Okay, so they should be making, say, a decent profit or some amount of losses also. Now, non-essential services ke andar ek aur cheez aata hai, saloons. Saloons and fitness centers like gyms wagera. Abhi, both these things I'll take it off in one single thing only. Now suddenly saloons ya fir jo gyms wagera hain are all closed. Unke rentals, unke jo trainers wagera hain, jo barbers wagera, unko to fir bhi payment wo karna padega. So they have to be taking these particular losses. Abhi aur koi option to hai nahi, in fact. Okay, so the crux is ki in past if you have earned good amount of profits, okay, those profits will help you to survive in these particular times as such. And lastly, I'll finish off the session by that. See, luxury services. Luxury services ke andar. We'll have in this case, controversial one, spine massage centers, cinema halls, and like, you know, jo high-end malls wagera hain, jo high-end jo service centers, sorry, jo high-end jo fitness centers hain. Now, in loka business has totally gone for a toss. Okay, now all these things are not available at any particular place. अगर किधर भी गवर्नमेंट को पता चल जाता है दैट सच सर्विसेज आर बीइंग ऑफर्ड, इमीडिएटली देयर इज अ एक्शन दैट इज टेकन अमंग देम. अगेन सेम रूल विल बी अप्लाइंग टू देम. इन लोगों का बिजनेस हैज ऑल गॉन फॉर अ टॉस. ट्राई टू एंश्योर दैट यू सर्वाइव समहाउ. ट्राई टू कट डाउन योर कॉस्ट. अपने लैंडलॉर्ड्स वगैरह अगर वो रेंटल प्रिमाइसिस है तो उन लोगों को बोलो, लाइक यू नो दैट 2 months our business has gone for a toss, please you try to reduce the rentals for us. Apne jo workers hain un logo ko thoda sa ek pay cut do, but it is important that you survive at this particular time, taki once the markets will be normal they can still be there. Okay, now this was a small attempt by me to try to, like, you know, what are the business strategies of every company. To conclude, one thing I can be saying, if your company is not doing good at this stage because there is no demand for the products, control of cost is a key to your survival in future. Aaj cost control kar loge, kuch bhi karke apne jo cost hai kam karo, automatically your losses will not be very high. Agar aaj cost control nahi kar paoge, it will become bad for you for future. In future demand kaisa hoga, aaj wo cheez itna predict nahi kar sakte. आज जो काम कर सकते हो कंट्रोल योर कॉस्ट, कुछ भी करो जो भी करो बट ट्राई टू कंट्रोल योर कॉस्ट. ओके, आई एम अनुज, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस. इन केस यू लाइक इट यू कैन क्लिक ऑन लाइक शेयर कमेंट. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट आई साइन ऑफ विद स्मॉल रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम माई साइड. Obey all the rules of the government. Don't come out of your houses unless until required. Stay clean, state ID. And most of you all I'll be seeing in our lectures once they will be starting. Thank you guys. Thank you.